need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me.
Straight to the bank.
And salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastion's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastion's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastion's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
if they're not effective at drawing attention to the cause.
This is a nice
same
place.
Time, you could argue that bringing
thinking
that kind
of sticking
heat
around
is the
later.
Last thing we need
taking
right
steam.
Now.
All these hippies everywhere.
There's a lot of places I want to visit
that
in this great country of ours.
Something to do with them
goddamn
shines.
Bodies. Most definitely is not one.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
So she tried to get the rest of us to walk out. In protest, she says. What are we supposed to do? Though the fellas are managing to get a little grabby sometimes. That's just their way.
Four wheels and a lunch.
Back me up here!
That's a big help.
You hear me? Okay, that didn't sound right.
Somebody was here, but they got...
Can't wait to wash some paint dry after this.
asking this?
Looking for a ghost.
I'll find him and pound him.
They gone now.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Hey, bro.
Tomb now. Medically.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got.
Hope you have. See you later.
Doc, I'm sorry. I'm just tired, man.
Another shopping trip for the lab?
Gasoline this time. This shit has put it in your car fucking gas in it. The people taking it knew. Oh, hell. They'd probably keep taking it. Keep your eyes peeled. I heard some.
You better tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
My crew will be in touch.
Get on my nerves. Didn't something happen today? Look at how these white folks are. They got it all, don't they?
Maybe.
Shit, they just took a bullet.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take
Keep
off your
safe.
Hand? Bonsoir, Cher.
Was that the only one that heard that?
I'll get him.
There, you see him? Fucking move!
Just wasted one of us. Gonna splay you up, motherfucker! I'm boxed in! Help me! Oh, shit!
And had twins a few months later.
No reason I couldn't live here someday. Crazy things have happened. We was dirt-ass poor growing up. And I remember how some of these so-and-sos with some money in their pockets tried to treat me and mine
was
that way.
Me out of going to
we was white, too, Bulls. But to them, we was lower than shit.
Howdy.
And all along, they want to tell me
God. Pop says we're gonna run for office. Just to say to the folks.
Where you at? Money talks, bullshit walks.
Huh?
Huh?
That's some odd behavior there.
Damn, it's awful quiet.
Keep it to yourself.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
Enough said. On our way.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
they itch, swell, burn, uncomfortable, embarrassing, painful. One product to 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling and pain.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Women love to see a man move on a dance floor.
I see what you mean. Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, Cher.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Hey, man.
Yep.
When yep. This shift done, I'm finding me a loose broad with a tat pussy.
Huh?
Excuse me.
Gonna have
to feel God in here.
Try that in. Huh? I get him!
Is that boy healed?
Hey! Over here!
Grabbing some
time to die, asshole! Fire it!
Get him off my back, goddammit!
Let him bleed!
Ain't worth our time. This is definitely where he was headed.
I'm going over there.
Shit. Check the other.
We're down another man.
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
How the fuck we let him get away? Fuck!
Reloaded.
you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on target.
Of course. Be there soon.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
Yeah.
I got the front.
Dad, kill all of us.
Fuck, is he...
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit.
Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Put in a couple of little shops? I know the boy just wants to...
Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Clay. You think maybe you could transfer me out of here? One of these dopes is gonna blow this place up for sure.
You and Charlotte really should.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Got something I can hang on to for you? Okay, I'm good to go.
Not cool!
Dealing with some of these assholes. Act like they shit don't stink because they got a little money. Motherfuckers. I got money too. I just don't have to go around using it to put my name on every goddamn thing. Assholes.
That noise.
Any luck?
Hello?
You still there?
Huh?
Oh, shit. I hope he's okay.
Bastard can't be far.
Huh? Another one!
Reload! Reloading! Rush him!
Oh,
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. A secret.
My crew will be in touch.
Gonna get you.